Sorry, my family's talking to me, so I'm a little distracted. Okay, stop. Let me just attack this guy. Jeez, I wasn't even holding anything.
If you need anything, let me know.
That one was loaded. What is that? Subversor. Massive reservoir. You know, just even though I should easily salvage. Oh, never mind. I guess I did salvage that one. I was gonna say I'm gonna keep some on hand in the unlikely event I die, and then just need some supplies or something. Okay, there should be recycling further up ahead. But apparently not on this side of the wall, I guess. Another augment key. Man, I better not be hulking. Okay, that's four in a row. Maybe I have all the upgrades by now, but I don't know, man. I actually reached a recycler from here, maybe? No, it's the two walls away. Okay, so it's probably like upstairs or something. Well, there's a cyano area right there. Here's reception where I came in from. A green light right there makes me think there's a recycler, but I didn't see one when I was down that way. Maybe it's below?
I examined the deep frame again today, wondering if it contained information about Tarsus in Eden 33. I did not dare to inspect further. explained the concept of death to me today. I asked if AIs can die, and if so, if that was what happened to 12.
Okay, I'm actually surprised that one hit, because I figured I was releasing too late, but I wanted to take a Hail Mary shot anyways.
The empty eyes of Emma bring forth uncontrollable emotions. I try to focus on other tasks, but Eden has already fallen apart.
Power switch ops center 54%. Let's try downstairs then. And let's lag quite a bit. There's another one in this direction. I can't really tell which, if I should go right or left. I'm gonna assume go left. It's kind of, see, again, because I'm searching for it, I'm not really searching this place methodically yet. So when I do get around to it, I'll probably start back at the entrance or something. I guess we'll go back down, or we'll go down another floor. Nope, nothing here. Alright, we'll go back upstairs. Well, hopefully this is more interesting than regular searching and me not having anything to say. Because now I have an objective to do.
At 22:34, I stopped receiving updates from ARC and Garrison. Emma sets up a blanket next to my servers, planning to stay the night.
This is where I decided I needed to go left, because I can see it here, not after this. But I was up on this floor earlier. This is such a useless map. So over there is like where the reception stuff is. I see the kiosks, obviously.
Ugh!
Real quick, I'll check again. I think it's like the third time I've been in this room. Alright, well, there goes the idea of planting turrets on the elevator. Alright, I'm gonna try to find the other Dark Seekers. They must be in this area. I could just walk away, but I'd rather kill them for the loot.
Is there something that I can assist you with?
It's taking too long. I'm gonna start losing some loot. pretty sure a couple bodies already disappeared, because I can't find the one on the right side. I thought I killed two over here. And I feel like there were more bodies next to the downed friendly seeker. Anyways, let's go and continue looking for the recycler, and maybe the enemy seekers will catch up to me. Also, my family finally left the room, so I can be a little less distracted now.
The strange seekers appear to be back. There are three less than original. Have a nice day.
There, I see it. So now I just need to defend myself. I hear them, they're probably like above or below me. I don't see them, I don't want to get too caught up in building. Plus, this can just spawn right next to me, like they did earlier. Hopefully, this will keep them from spawning in my area. I wonder if there's like a proximity where they cannot spawn next to your items or something. I don't know, I doubt it. They can probably spawn wherever they bloody well feel like it. Oh, a new thing. Do I not have that already? I don't have hazard. Interesting. I assume you can come through. Oh, did she just... Yeah, she can come through, alright. Okay, I was holding right... I'm holding to draw my crossbow, but every time it lags, it does not actually equip my crossbow. It just makes me do a normal punch. Not even the Warden Fist Punch. Power station in this direction. Looks like... Oh wait, that's... Yeah, okay. I think the power station is the one I'm looking for, and the power breakers are the smaller ones. I don't know why it's lagging so much, though. Okay, so 10%. Garrison power switch located in the ops center. This is ops servers. Wait, 30 seconds. So anyways, so my base is set up where I'm gonna see if this thing can shoot outside. So basically, if the guns were on this side, well, then it's gonna be right there. So I'm assuming it can shoot on both sides of my force field by having it set up like this. We'll find out. All right, so ops sensor 4-5, which is the one we're on, right? Okay, so I just kind of find it from here. Now there was a back entrance to my base, which I hadn't really secured. Oh, what? Apparently he's just gonna spawn in my base. Alright, let's see if the turret can shoot him. What? He's just gonna run through my shield? Really? What's the point of my gate then? I couldn't figure out what the button was for blocking. It doesn't look like the turret is shooting him, though. Seriously, he spawned in here? I have items everywhere. I don't even know. Like, there's... I've got stuff everywhere. Anyways, there's a door back here, which I haven't really checked out. That doesn't look like it leads to the power unit, so I haven't really gone this direction. So I need the power, maybe downstairs. Oh, that's a freaking door. Thank you.
I see him already. Cyanotube active. Cyanotrode net operating at 29%. But yeah, I can't believe that a zombie spawned in the middle of my base. Main armory computer or data pad. Worry about the speaking device in a second here. Want to hit the power breaker. So that way I can start getting some power back in my base.